that's what they meant with that. That really stuck home to me when he said that. He was an older guy, he's probably 67, he's been a chief, and just so calm. He just said, be nice, but if you can't be nice, be violent. Violent, quick, as fast as possible to get out of that situation. So that's why, you know, I respect all of you that are here, that are doing it. But a lot of people, you may have heard the story, so we're gonna break this with you right here. You have sheep, you have wolves, you have sheepdogs. All of us here are one of those three, period. We're either a sheep, none of us here are sheep. Sheep are your normal people. Like 80% of North America are sheep. That's okay to be sheep, there's nothing wrong. They go through life, nothing bad's gonna happen to me. No one's gonna hurt me, it only happens to other people. They must have put themselves in a bad situation. And I'm a nice little sheep. They go through life being a sheep. It's okay. And you have wolves. People are here today to try to protect ourselves and our loved ones. We do not want a wolf attacking us. There are wolves out there. We saw the wolves at the desk that messed with Sergeant Chester, right? We saw that. Those were wolves. They weren't good people. They have no respect for life. They tried to kill that man. They didn't even know him. That's a wolf. They're out there. We may be lucky and never come across any of them in our life. I hope we don't. They're sheepdogs. Y'all are sheepdogs.
I'm a great guardian.
The sheep dogs want to protect one themselves, but you're not just doing this for you. You're doing this for your family, your loved ones, and anyone else you may, your friends. You're a sheep dog. Police are sheep dogs. And I read that one time and it really stuck home to me. And that's good. Again, there's nothing wrong with being a sheep. Most people are sheep. They go about their thing, everything's fine. And mostly, nothing ever does. But when it does happen, why me? Why me? Well, you put yourself in that situation by not doing stuff like this. Not trying to make yourself better. Protect yourself. Be proud.
Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you?